Hi guys, my name is Jorge again here with SIRS Electronics, and today I'm going to explain to you how to program the multi-zone RF controllers. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to program several RF receivers with one single transmitter. Okay, these two strips are connected to this one, so this is going to be my zone 1, this is my zone 2, zone 3, and zone 4. Okay, what you want to start with is, as soon as you plug in your DC plug, if you don't have a DC plug, you can connect it straight with bare wire. As soon as you plug it in, you're going to want to select your zone, and within 3 seconds, select the on button on the zone where you're going to want it. It's going to flash or blink about 3 times, indicating that that zone's being programmed. Okay? Now disconnected, and I'm going to do the same thing for zone 2. And then within 3 seconds, I select my zone 2 that I want to turn on. Okay, now I have that one on zone 2. Same thing for zone 3. Within 3 seconds, I connect that one. And finally, for zone 4, I can do the same thing. Okay. And now, while I have all of my zones turned on, I can pretty much select each zone. So, if you want to start by using zone 1 only, you click on the on button to select that one. And you can change it with the color wheel. You can do different effects. So, I'm going to start do a color chase by fading in and out each color individually. Now, I'm going to go to zone 2. I'm gonna change also the effect, blinking different colors. Zone 3, maybe I want a stationary color like blue. And zone 4, I'm gonna run another program, let's say something like that. Okay, so as you can see right now, each zone is doing a different thing. And that's the point of the multi-zone, where you can control different zones or different rooms with one single transceiver. Okay, and now let's work on unlinking them or deprogramming it. It's basically the same thing, but as soon as you connect them, what you want to do is you're gonna click or tap on the button several times until you see them blink on and off several times as well. So if I connect it, within 3 seconds, I'm gonna tap it several times, and as you can see, it's gonna blink maybe about 6 to 8 times, indicating that that zone's been unlinked or deprogrammed. And the same thing I'm gonna do for all my other zones. I'm gonna tap them really quick. And I'm gonna do the same thing for this one. And the same thing for my last zone. Okay, now I've unlinked them all, and what I want to do is I want to link several receivers to one single zone. Let's start with zone 1. So I connect that, and then I start by linking that one to my zone 1. And then let's say I want to do this one as well to my zone 1. And lastly, this one to my zone 1. So technically, I have 3 receivers all to the same zone, which is my zone 1. And now I can turn them on red, green, blue. I can make them change colors individually, whatever I want. And the good thing about this is one single zone can control unlimited amount of receivers. And since you have 4 zones, I mean, the limitations are basically on what your application is going to be. Okay, guys, well, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have any questions, make sure you comment down below or give us a call. Remember to like and subscribe us, and thank you for watching.